Hello.
Hey man, can you show us around your room?
I thought you'd never ask, of course, come on in. So, starting off my room, let's go here actually.
Okay.
We've got my floating shoe rack.
Uh-huh.
As you can see, I actually have too many shoes for the shoe rack, but I will be buying another one, so we'll have two.
Okay.
And then here we have a mirror. Why is this mirror here, Cal?
That mirror's there to look at you, dude.
No, it's to cover up the hole you made in my wall.
Hey, I didn't do that.
I've got my suitcase, as you know, I travel quite a bit, so there's my suitcase and my sliders. These aren't actually mine, I nicked them off Cal or Toby. Don't know who, but they're now mine. So moving on, we've got the... What's this called?
This is called a printer.
No, the thing, the wardrobe.
Oh, this is called Calyx. This
it's
is
actually,
a Calyx.
Yeah, it's called a Calyx. It's called a Calyx from IKEA. So I've got two of them,
uh-huh.
But I bought the wrong shade of wood.
Ah, so they're different.
They're different shades of wood. Not good. But we have a printer here. A couple of spare Xboxes, a light.
Wait, you've got spare Xboxes?
I've got a spare Xbox One, and I've got a 360, which no one uses anymore. So it's just there for the sake of it. Here we've got my weed plant. As you can see.
Hold on, let me get a really wide shot of the weed plant.
I think it's almost as big as me. What is it? It's bigger than me, right?
Yeah, I like that. No, Harry, you're actually taller than it.
Am I actually?
Yeah, you're taller than it.
Okay, sweet. Okay, well, anyway, I've been growing that for about 2 years now. You haven't seen it because it's been hidden away, but now it's blossomed.
Now it's here.
Yeah, okay. Up there, we have got pictures of... Where is that? Is that Hong Kong?
I think that's London.
Okay, no, seriously. I'm pretty sure it's Hong Kong. I put these all up myself. Also, we have got all my lighting around here. It goes around the room like that. Oh boy.
Oh, it just gets faster.
Oh boy, and then, oh boy, indeed, don't get quicker. That is seizure territory right there. And then back to normal, okay, good stuff. Over here, we have got a projector which will soon be up like that on the ceiling,
yep.
And shining at that wall. So I'll be able to watch porn, I don't even know.
Can I see the projector?
You can, there you go. Look at that thing.
That is a sweet projector.
It is a big boy. So here we've got my bed. I got a new duvet the other day. It's super comfy, as you can see. And then up there, that is in fact a sticker of a nebula.
But Harry, what t-shirt are you wearing?
Oh, this t-shirt? You can get this t-shirt from sidemenclothing.com. There's a link in the description. Okay.
Oh, and that's left a mark on the floor. Okay.
Moving swiftly onwards. And finally, I've got one more thing to show you, which is what I've been working on for genuinely the last 2 days, pretty much non-stop. My setup! Hey! I finally finished it. So, as you can see, we've got this monitor here, and this monitor here, which are both for my computer. They're both my Mac laptop screen, actually. And then over here, we've got my FIFA screen, my Xbox, or my PlayStation, depending on which game I'm playing. A fan over here for when it starts getting heated in the summer. A bin, and that's pretty much it, man.
But Harry, where are the wires?
Good question. So, as you can see, there is no wires underneath it. I can just... My feet can roam free, and that is why it took me about 2 straight days to do. I am shattered, man. I barely slept. Let me explain. Okay, so for those of you that are still watching and actually give a shit, I'm gonna explain to you what's going on here. So, this whole setup is actually just run from my laptop down here. Now, because I travel a lot, I have to take my laptop. So, as you can see, all those screens are just my laptop because I want to take it around with me. So my laptop's plugged in, it's got HDMI there, a couple of Thunderbolt inputs, a charger, aux cable, and that's about it really. All from there, I can just unplug it and take my laptop when I want. So my laptop's there, and if we come under the desk, you can see all the wires from it go up into the desk. And I've also got these plugs here, which all go up inside the desk, like that. There's a lot of duct tape as well. It's not that pretty, but you can't really see this bit, so it doesn't matter. And then what I've done is screwed a bit of plywood underneath the desk, and if you look up in here, you might not be able to see. Look, there you go. Oh, there you go. Look, all the wires for everything go up into there. This side of the desk over here, we've got all the wires coming from the Xbox and the PlayStation. Up in here, we've got an Elgato. I don't know if you can see that. And then we've got the charger brick for my Xbox. I really don't know if you can see anything right now, but there you go. And then it all comes up behind here everything you see. Look through a little hole there. We've got battery chargers as well. And then there's the Xbox and PlayStation bits. Focus, there we go. And that is pretty much it. I've also got lights under there, as you can see, which I can change the color of. So go red, there we go. Blue, oh that's green. Blue, and then I can set it to go between all the colors. If it works, which it hasn't. Go on. Oh shit, go. There we go, right, see? That's what I usually have it on, because that looks pretty cool. And that's my setup done. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, and yeah. See you next time, guys.